接下来请收看慈悲的眼睛。我们做任何事都需要师长指点。学佛是改造生命的工程，这就更需要依止善知识。
We require the directions of our teachers and elders in all our endeavors. Buddhist learning is a product of life transformation, unequivocally requiring the guidance of virtuous advisors.
妄念的土壤，就是我们对世间的执着。在我们的感觉中，世间是常的，人生是乐的，于是就会执着不舍。
Delusion finds rich soil in our attachment to the everyday world. In delusions, we see permanence in this world along with abundant pleasures in life and consequently have become too attached to let go of the clingings.
现代人热衷于给身体排毒，我们的心灵更需要及时排毒，因为这种毒素的影响更持久而深层。
In modern society, there is a tendency to maintain health by detoxification. This is perhaps just as if not more necessary for our heart, as it is the toxic within which impacts our lives the longest and deepest.
改变自己的思想，改变自己的认识，改变自己的态度，这是最大的修行。
The greatest cultivation is to change our way of thinking, change our perceptions, and change our attitude.
件善事的完成，往往是背后有很多人在出钱出力。无论自己走到哪里，都应当感激那些默默行善的人。
The completion of a good deed is often due to the efforts of many people contributing money and labor behind the scenes.Be grateful towards those who are quietly doing good, regardless of where you go.
五月最大需消毒。
学佛是让你更懂得关心自己，照亮别人。
Being Buddhist increases your proficiency in caring for yourself and illuminating others.
如果慈悲心仅仅局限在内心，就不够有力。只有在言语与行为上展现出来，慈悲心才可以说是强而有力。
If compassion is merely limited to within the mind, then it is not powerful enough.Only when expressed via words and actions will the mind of compassion be considered strong and powerful.
Thank you.
阿弥陀佛，我们现在在纽约美国军人公墓，这边有南北战争，有世界大战，所死亡了所有将军、军人、将士亡魂，啊，放在这边呢，将近有35万死亡的军人、将士，我们大家也慈悲，不断的回向，我们大家吃素、放生，大家不杀生，以所有的功德回向所有因为战争死亡的离苦升天、往生净土，也愿世界不要有战争。如何不要战争？大家不杀生，大家吃素，大家放生，大家修慈悲心，这个世界就会和平。因为要世界和平，要从我们内心和平，我们内心和平就可以帮助世界和平。愿大家无灾难，阿弥陀佛。
天想着事业，事业在内心的股份就会不断增强。每天想着儿女，儿女在内心的筹码就会随之加重。当这种股份和筹码占有绝对优势时，这样的执着就会成为我们生命主宰。就像掌控最多股份的股东成为最终的决策者。
While cogitating about business enterprises every day,The quantity of the mind's shares held by the enterprise will continuously rise. When thinking about sons or daughters, the weight for progeny in the mind will increase. When these shares and weights gain an absolute advantage, then such attachments would dictate our life. Just like how stockholders owning the most shares will become the final decision makers.
1981年法王在这边，然后11月往生的时候，他3天他的身体还温暖的，温暖的就在这间房间。
每个人都有机会修行，时间是掌握在自己的安排。在工作之余， 每天花点时间练习觉醒的念住功夫，寻求感官刺激以外的精神财富，这才是就近的释放压力与解脱之道。如果只追求官能的享受，将会使人永远在轮回中。
Everyone has the opportunity to cultivate. The time to do so is controlled by our own arrangements. Spend some time each day after work to practice awareness with mindfulness, contemplation, and explore the spiritual wealth beyond sensory stimuli. This is the ultimate way to relieve stress and gain liberation. If we only pursue sensory enjoyments, then it will cause us to remain in the cycle of reincarnation forever.
Master Hai Tao, thank you so much for coming. Welcome to Morocco West and welcome to Seattle. We are so happy for you to be here.
Do you want to go out?
No,
no. No. Stay here?
Yeah. Okay. Near Kamala.
打开生命电视台，梵音妙语时时闻，菩提花朵处处开，弘扬佛陀众善法，慈悲喜舍乐开怀。
各位菩萨，阿弥陀佛。生命电视台是世界性的生命大道场，弘扬佛陀所有正法，放生、护生、吃素、念佛、诵经、持咒，帮助贫穷、造佛像、造佛塔，各种正法的国际世界大道场。所以希望你也来参与，也更期望你来护持，让这个国际世界大道场能够弘扬佛陀正法，能够帮助更多的众生。更感恩各位不断的护持跟关心，阿弥陀佛。
护持账号19965232，19965232，户名生命文化基金会。
家好，我是食药署署长吴秀梅。随着台湾疫情趋缓，为了让民众逐步回归正常生活，国内也启动防疫新生活运动，希望民众在维持良好的卫生习惯下，安心至餐厅用餐。提醒您，如果是大型聚餐活动，记得留下定位联络资讯，方便餐厅记录。用餐前后正确洗手，保持手部卫生，并落实公筷母匙。而餐饮业者除了定时消毒桌面、菜单等器具与环境外，厨师烹调时佩戴口罩及勤洗手，也是食品卫生安全的重点。最后提醒，若有感冒、咳嗽、不舒服症状，就要紧速就医，多休息。让我们一起落实安心防疫，也兼顾安全舒适的生活品质。
一个人最大的痛苦是因为用别人的眼光来肯定自己，所以最重要的一是真理。自己用金钱、用别人的眼光来肯定自己，可不可怜？可怜，这种关爱的眼光最后还是会不见的啊！所以我想，年轻总会老，有钱也可能会变化，台上的可能也要下台，一样这个意思。所以最重要的，人家讲治一直，法一直，莫义一直，所以要以自己的努力。所以医治真理，法医治，不要医治外在。
终生。